There we go. Hey guys, welcome back to ATB fishing. The bass are spawning right now, so I'm gonna leave those alone, let them make the little babies. But just found out this lake where this little pond has crappie in it, so I'm gonna be using this is actually a Chinese clone of the YO-ZURI Snap Bean. Just want to see how it works. They're about $1.90 each versus the YO-ZURI, which is like $7. Let's see if we can get anything. There we go. What we have here? It didn't take long. And luckily, these little lures require a little hemostat to get them out. Oh, crapper. Ooh, that was close. Just a little bluegill. Thank you. There we go. Another little one. Mm-hmm. Nice and good. There we go. There we go. A little better. A little better. Where's your crappy friends at? Oops. Dropped. Off he goes. That was a sucky release. Go. Soon I'll be using your bait for bait to catch the bass after they spawn. Getting more active. There we go. There we go. There we go. Again, perfect size bait. A little bit later. Beautiful. So this cheap little clone of the YO-ZURI Snap Bean pretty much acts the same way. But it's hell of a lot cheaper. Worked on one like a little plopper and they still hit it. Yep. There we go. Pink. Better. That's a nice little palm-sized one. Yeah, nice. There we go. Good size panfish. Oh, nice little palm size. Oh, you really got it. I gotcha. There we go. Almost. Almost. Oops. There we go. There we go. That's a hit. Got one. Oops.